I'm Maud Hurst, the founder of the mindfulness company Energy Rise and Lululemon ambassador here at the Marylebone store. This is a meditation and breathing series to help frontline workers find some calm and inner stillness throughout your day. There's going to be five short 5 minute videos, which are breathing techniques and short meditations, and then a 25, 30 minute meditation that you can use to unwind at the end of your day. I hope these are really helpful and I look forward to guiding this journey with you. Welcome to this 30 minute meditation. This meditation is designed to unwind, to let go of anything that has happened in your day and to bring you back to a state of feeling inner calm and peace. We will use two different breathing techniques to get into this meditation, which really helps to switch off from the busy mind and helps you get back into your body. The first breathing technique that we'll use is coherent breathing, which is 6 seconds in through the nose and 6 seconds out through the nose. And then after a while, I'll transition us into a breath, which is in through the nose and then out through the mouth, slightly quicker than our regular pace. And then after that, we come into a couple of breath holds. And you'll notice that you have more ability to hold the breath for longer because you've brought more oxygen into the body. And it should bring you into a state of deeper relaxation. Feel free in this meditation, because it's slightly longer, to either be seated with something to support your back on a chair or against a wall. Or if you want to lie down so that you can totally relax, please feel free to do so. So find your comfortable meditation position and then make any last movements you feel that you need. Settling in and closing down your eyes. Let's take a deep inhale to begin through the nose. Exhale through an open mouth to soften. Close down your mouth. And just observe how you're feeling physically, emotionally. Allowing the external world to switch off. This next 30 minutes is dedicated to you. Observe how you feel without judgment. Transition into the first breathing technique, coherent breathing. Simply 6 seconds in through the nose and 6 seconds out through the nose. So beginning to exhale together. Take a deep inhale for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Exhaling through the nose, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then take this in your own time to your own counts. In through the nose for 6, out through the nose for 6. Not putting too much force behind your breath, just allowing yourself to fill up on your inhales and totally soften and let go on your exhales. Beginning to balance out the sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous system, which in turn brings your balance, your breath, and your body into balance. Allow each breath to bring you deeper and deeper into the present moment. Notice the impact this breath is already having in your inner space. And we'll slowly transition to our second breathing technique, in through the nose and out through the mouth, making it a forced inhale and a totally soft exhale, slightly quicker than our natural pace. So begin to exhale, and then we inhale, let go on the exhale. Inhale through the nose, out through the mouth, in through the nose, out through the mouth, in through the nose, out through the mouth. Find your own pace with this breath now. Forced inhale, soft exhales. Fill up and let go. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Making this slightly faster than your regular pace as you invite more oxygen into the body. Notice if there's any sensations that begin to build. You might feel slightly lightheaded. Know that this is totally normal, safe. Just keep breathing through any resistance that occurs, knowing it is safe to breathe. The deeper we commit to the breath at the start of our practice, the deeper the relaxation as we move through the meditation. Deep inhales through the nose, soft exhales through the mouth. Keep with your breath. Commit to yourself, commit to this practice. Commit to releasing whatever isn't serving you. And allow things to release on every exhale. In through the nose, out through the mouth, stay with the breath. Taking a few more rounds here. And let's take a deep inhale, fill up the lungs entirely, and then take a hold. Hold the breath, soften the body. Feel into this space. And then exhale 50% of the way out and hold again. Knowing you can take an inhale whenever you need. Just hold and explore that space, as long as it feels comfortable in your body. Take a deep inhale together. And exhale, let go through an open mouth. Close down your mouth and observe. How are you now feeling in the body? Coming into a regular breath. This time shifting your focus to the space between each of the breaths. So the space at the end of your inhale before you exhale. And then at the end of your exhale before you inhale. What can you notice in that space between? In the nothingness. Follow this space into the body. And from the top of your head, just scan down, noticing what you feel internally, like an internal x-ray. What can you see? What can you feel? from the head down the face, the shoulders, through the chest, abdomen, the hips. Are you holding physical tension that you can slowly begin to soften? And then beginning to bring your awareness into your hips, the emotional center of the body. Beginning to breathe deeply down into the hips. And explore what you can feel, what you can sense in this area of your body. First, looking for the physical. Is there sensations, tightness, softness? And then go deeper. What are you feeling emotionally in this center? Allow yourself to feel. Knowing there is not a good or a bad way to feel, not a good or a bad emotion. Remembering emotions are simply energy in motion. They are meant to move, they are meant to be felt. And then when you notice how you feel in this area, begin to deepen your breath. And through your awareness and your breathing, begin to find softness around the hips, the pelvis. The sensation of letting go on every exhale. And then beginning to bring your awareness into your belly. Let go of all of the muscles in the belly, softening completely. Often we're holding tightness, tension here without even realizing. So as you observe and begin to breathe down into the abdomen, find some softness. Observe what you can feel physically. Often this is where we hold anxiety, stress, nerves. Notice what you're holding today. Once we bring awareness to the inner body, we then have choice. So with this awareness, beginning now to deepen the breath. Invite in relaxation to all of the muscles around the abdomen. Let go. You may find as you release that emotions arise. Allow them to arise without judgment, not even needing to know why they're there. Just allow them to move, to be felt. and then shifting your awareness up into the chest, around the heart space, the upper back, shoulders. Beginning to breathe deeply into the chest and observe. What are you holding in your chest in this moment? What does it feel like physically, emotionally? And just being an observer, removing the idea that there's a right or a wrong way to feel. Just allow yourself to be exactly as you are. And as you breathe, deepen the breath and soften through the shoulders. With every exhale, let go of whatever it is you're holding. Before bringing your awareness now to the center of your forehead and deep within the mind, the third eye, your mind's eye, your inner observer. Just feel into this area of the body and observe. Deepening your breath. You may see colors or flickering behind the eyes. Just observe whatever is there. With your awareness and your breath deepening and softening, feel a deep sense of calm through your entire body, but with your awareness still active. And then begin to bring your awareness back into your breath. And into the space between each of your breaths again. Remembering if ever you get caught in thought, to shift your focus back into your breath, into the physical sensations of the body, back into the present moment. Now guide us into a yoga nidra, a body relaxation technique. With every area of the body that I say, Allow the muscles in this area to soften, starting with your left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, little toe, the left foot, ankle. Relax your left shin and your calf, knee, thigh, the left hip. The entire left leg softens. The right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe, the right foot, ankle, shin, calf, the right knee, thigh, and right hip. The entire right leg softens. The hips, the abdomen, the lower back, the mid back, the rib cage, the chest, the upper back and your shoulders, the left upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, hand, left thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, and little finger, the right upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, hand, thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger. The entire body softens. The throat softens. Back of the head, the jaw, ears, your mouth, nose, eyes, eyebrows and forehead. The top of your head softens. The entire back of your body lets go. The entire front of your body softens. Your entire body, in a deep, deep rest, your awareness still active. And beginning now to bring your awareness back into your breath. Observe how you feel through your entire body. What are the physical sensations that you notice? Have you found a sense of inner calm, of peace? And beginning to deepen your breath. Becoming aware of which areas of your body are in contact with the earth beneath you. Beginning to make small movements with your fingers and your toes. And if you're lying down, feel free to take a full body stretch with your arms reaching above your head. And then hugging both knees into your chest and rolling onto one side. And if you're seated, you can begin to move your head gently from side to side. And then if you're lying down, slowly coming back to seated. Keeping your eyes closed and then bring the palms of your hands together, rubbing them to create heat. And then placing them over your eyes, soothe your eyelids. Breathe here for a moment, observe what you feel. And gently begin to let tiny bits of light in behind your hands. Maybe looking into the palms of your hands at first as you adapt back into your space. Thank you all so much for joining in that meditation. I hope it helped you unwind and you can move forward with a deep sense of calm. Thank you. I will see you soon. Thank you so much for joining this series with me, Maud Hurst. I hope they've been helpful. If you need any more support or you'd like to go deeper into a meditation journey, then come and find me on www.energyrise.co.uk. Have a wonderful rest of your day.